What's good, guys? Welcome back to another From the Depths video. This time, I'm not building a boat. I'm actually building a submarine. And the main reason I'm building a submarine is because I've never really properly built a submarine. So I just built this one as like a, I guess, test to see how to do submarines. And I mean, it's probably not the greatest thing I've ever made, but it is probably more effective than most of the ships I've built, mainly just because it's underwater. And yeah, I didn't go particularly big or complex. Just kind of went for like a standard metal cylinder. Kind of went for a realistic submarine aesthetic. But really, I was just trying to see how to build a submarine. I ended up putting just some missiles on it. Nothing too fancy. I was going to use like some sort of super cavitation base guns. But I couldn't be arsed, so I just put missiles on it. And also it was a bit small. But yeah. I know I probably should have used some sort of like steam propulsion, but I couldn't be asked making it bigger to fit in steam propellers. So I just left it as it was, and it still turned out as one of my better builds. So yeah, enjoy, and I'll see you later. As you can see, or as you can't see, because it's a submarine, this isn't the best looking thing ever. It does just look like a cylinder with a square next to it. Although I did add this piston detection, I think it's a periscope, I think that's what it's called, not sure. That's because it uses missiles instead of torpedoes, which in hindsight, it's probably a bit stupid for a submarine. Would probably make more sense to just have, like, sonar. Because this thing actually doesn't have any sonar, so it can't see underwater. Just a tall, small little radio mast. But it is actually quite effective in battle. It can take down this Jacob's treehouse, I think. But yeah. First proper submarine I've ever built, and I think it turned out quite nicely.